Thank you so much. You know, you deserve a round of applause. Give yourselves a hand. You guys are wonderful.
Oh, thank you for having us.
Just tag niyo na kanoonay ko na ni Ping, mas daawan kanote ligat yung agtrabaho na talaga nga asidag tayo nga komunidad. So, talaga nga kahit na nga
appreciaren
na kayo digite tutulong yo kung digite mansagsagot yung ananos yu onay.
Oh, friend Jordan? And then Dory Kai.
Yes, and then hanlang ay suna dagiti kaduana ni Jordan
na pananan. Oh, look at you.
Well, they're over there.
Yeah, sorry, yeah. They're gonna come.
Ni Jordan, Ijay, what sa no sapay nga sa ni Dory sa the other one,
Dory and Kai. Yeah, Dory Kai.
In the morning.
Yeah, so yeah. Jordan Kai. Nakagawa, yeah. And Dory Kai.
Dory and then Kai. And then of course our neighbors, Hawaiian Railway Society.
Yeah.
Yay! Yay! Yeah.
Wonderful job.
Yeah. Larry and
Virgil.
Yeah, you came on board. Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. Yeah.
And Roger.
And then Roger.
Roger. Thank you, Roger. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Roger's on this side. Yeah. And then Ken. Yeah. So thank you so much, and hopefully this will just be one of the first. And the cleanup is about our community, not just getting dirty, but that helps because we get our exercise before we start eating. But it's been like 3 years since we had our last cleanup. So this is a good way to come together, especially during the holidays, and we share and get a chance to spend time with each other. We have new people in the community, some recent arrivals from the Philippines, and also others who may not be as familiar with our Filipino culture. So, dito ay mo unay nga han tayo nga kaili nga Filipino oray isudamot karuba tayo iso nga barang my Ilocano is going downhill. See what happens when we haven't had a kinak for a while. Sasaya ate pinag titimpoyog tayo. Thank you, Nana. She said it all. But thank you so much. Really appreciate it. I know we're all... It's nice to see the multi-generation. We're having now younger kids. Thank you. And I have to learn Tagalog.
Thank you too for coming over and help us. But we need some more of your support.
Okay. We'll work on that. Yes.
Yeah. So we do our part. And then we will work. He's here as a photographer.
We just had the Christmas parade this morning.
Yeah, at Evan Beach. So he said he would have been here with us. But thank you for coming here. And we appreciate it. And there's some concerns that was brought up with Ping, which I know she is not the one necessarily to solve all of that. So we'd say Councilman Berg is coming today, so perhaps he can assist us.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Next time, all right. Yeah.
you got that? He would have. Very good. We have a sense of humor too around here.
There's one last thing. Before you guys leave, after you eat or whatever, we have some goodies for you folks. Please go over there. I'm gonna lay it out there. We have a bag for you folks. Make sure you take one of these backyard conservation booklets. It has good tips and information for you, even phone numbers so you need to call, even like state agencies, not just city. And then we have over there the bags. We have magnets and pencils and this. Okay, so help yourself away.
And make sure, please, list, but you will be on my list. So thank you.
Merry Christmas!